Because then the volley kill me.
Why the volley will kill you? So this is the fundamental things, right? She knows you're gonna slice. So she tried to come out take the ball, right? Then why you don't just hit to her? Passing shot, right? Right.
I cannot, that's why I want to practice.
Like this shot, is it? But with the slice. Like this. You need to know your racket facing where. Okay, then lock. You don't do it like any way you swing. Okay, lock down. Watching. Then you face how high you want, right? Cut like volley. You're doing like this. Alright?
It's a bit like volley because you just stand the ball only. So half push, half slice.
See when the ball is short. Very easy one, just like volley.
Everything you say easy.
No, this one do nothing, you know. It's just like that, cut.
Cut.
But the point is right, you don't let your wrist go in this way. Don't move your wrist. Alright, just lock down, swing. Swing. Okay, a bit out, but it's good, right? Again. Okay, when you run, you're not allowed running like this. You're going like this. Stay low. Right. Stay low. Nice. When you play this kind of shot, you know, when you're getting more closer to the net, stay more lower. So until you went to the volley, you're going to like this, right? Volley. Alright, slice, volley. Sim. Simple right. Too easy for you, you run too fast. Okay. I try pull more difficult to you. Good shot. You see you hit where? You hit to here, right? Your opponent come out just one step, right? Two, return to here. Then come out, prepare volley. Three, drop shot. Four, high ball, lob over. When I come here up, I face up. Over. Face up. Right? So I show you the four kind of shot. So the normal one you know already, right? Return back. The short ball, you can go in like this and go. Okay? Then either you twist your wrist a bit to make it face there, face to you. So when you go in front, alright? Then either up. I always lock out one. Lock. But the points, I face up, I face left. I face right. But it's just the degree changing only. You put your racket like this. You try. Once you tap, you put your racket like that. Okay, now your turn. You know how. So how are you gonna win over my racket? Nice. And go. Because you don't get used to it to this, right? When you play in the match, you're confused. Because you're scared. This is a feeling. See where you're going. How are you gonna cut up? Up. Right. Up. Right. Okay, the other side. Up. Yes.
Oh, what did you get? I don't know how I did.
Yes. You're allowed hitting here. And then also yours. So you include lob, include side or what? Ready? This is the game. Go. Okay, your turn, you serve. Loser serve. Oh, you want to serve to yourself. Then like this, 1-0. Actually, we're not allowed doing this. You overnet one. Cheating. So we usually we're doing like this only. Fun, right? This one. Ah! Wait. Wow! Very good, very good. Okay, good at what? Body shot. Okay, but actually you need to learn both ways. You see, you're the one running, I'm not the one running, right? I just, I turned around, I didn't see the ball, then Scotty in front of me.